Jesus is cool. Eddie Windsor. Eddie Windsor, come up here now. Yes. Yes. Those of you that don't know Eddie Windsor, those of you from People's Church or whatever, this is Pope. Pope. Oh, just a second. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to introduce to you tonight the one and only Pope Windsor. They just finished building a new home, and you know what he has his wife doing tonight? Moving in the new home. I think so. Amen.
Amen. Yeah, we got a new little house. We call it Little House on the Prairie. Little House on the Prairie. Well, guys, we had a lot of fun last year. Remember that? Let's just reminisce a little bit about last year. What do you remember about last year? That's right, the smelly carpet in those little, yeah. Remember that? Yeah. Remember that? You know what I remember most about last year? The wax on the floor after the last service. Remember that? We're gonna have a good time. Does he remember that? Did he? No wax. I told everybody that wax came out of Alan's ears, you know that. This year, Sharon promised to clean them out. Let's check. Huh? She says,
I saved for this year.
Amen. Well, you know what? What I'm excited about is young people. In our church, our young people keep it fired up. If not, we'd have to go around and blow all the dust off the old people. You know?
Not around here.
But young people keep things fired up and excited.
Yeah.
That's why I'm still a young person. I'm 25 years old now. Okay, I'm really 26. Okay, so I'm 33. Oh, well, 2 or 3 years I'll be Alan's age. Amen.
Amen.
We'll
get Eddie's
shirt
too.
Amen.
I got it.
We're going to ask you to get in the aisles. You're going to get a partner, and here's what's going to happen. We're going to yell out, we call this horse and rider. How many of you know what horse and rider is? Okay, what you do with horse and rider is this. If we yell horse, this is what happens. Like that. Okay, stand back up. And if we yell rider, this is what happens. And if we yell knight, this is what happens. Okay? And the last person each time, the last group each time has to go sit down. All right? And in between times, you're mingling, right? So you're mingling, mingle, 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 horse! Okay, they would be out, okay? And while that's going on, the music of the band is, I drop my hand, the music stops, and I yell a word. Everybody in the house will get a partner. Thank you.
I ruin.
Legs. Ready? One, two, three. Wayne's World! Little Wayne's World! What?
God will, dude.
Oh, yeah, all right, here we go. You know, I gotta get that worldly thinking out of my head, man. Here we go. Okay. God's world! God's world! No, 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 no! Just do it! Praise the Lord! Yeah. All right, I'm your holy host, Wayne, and with me as always, Righteous Guard!
Yeah!
Okay, Guard, let's tell them why we're here. Okay. One, two, three. No, 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 no. Top 10 reasons. No, no, no. Why we came. No, 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 no. To the winter retreat. Oh, yeah.
Woo! Yes.
All right, guard. Go get that thing.
What thing?
Come get that dance thing, or I don't forgot what you call it. Okay, go get it.
Okay.
All right, go. All right. Okay, well, he's good, then I just want to do something real quick. All right, here we go. When I say just do it, everyone get up and say, praise the Lord. All right, here we go. Let's try it. One, two, three, just do it.
Praise the Lord.
All right, that's awesome. We'll be doing that periodically. Here we go. Okay, starting from the bottom, give me this. Number 10 reason why we came to the winter retreat. Okay, here we go. All right. Number 10 reason why we came to the winter retreat is it's not summer, it's winter. All right.
Yeah.
Just do it, guard.
Right.
Okay, number 9, go for it, guard.
Okay, number 9. It's not there, dude.
Whoa, okay. No, number 9, sorry. Number 8, go for it.
Good.
Got
Brad from
Chris
Brokaw here.
Yeah, Chris! Chris Brokaw, I wonder how many Valentines she's gonna get. Number 7 reason why we came to the winter retreat. To kick some butt in basketball, all right.
Can we say that?
I don't know, can we say that? Too bad we already did, all right. Yeah, okay, number 6 right there. Go for it right there.
Okay, number 6 reason. Because the atmosphere pulled us towards Camp Barachah, and the mirrors were pulling down, forcing us to come, and we were trying to pull over here so we can go to the winter retreat.
Okay. What number are we on? Oh, okay, well, we skipped one, sorry. Okay, well, one of the reasons why we came to the winter retreat, the food was so gross! Wasn't that good?
Yeah! Woo!
That mac and cheese was so good, oh, couldn't believe it, it was so great. Number 4.
We came to the winter retreat, see every time Allie can change his clothes.
The number 3 reason why I wanted to try it out, all right. That's gonna be a real bummer for the girls. Oh, yeah. Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Number 2.
Okay, number 2.
We're getting close. Just do it, guard.
Praise the Lord!
Go for it.
Okay. Number 2 reason,
game
winner dream.
Can't hear you.
Number 2, okay, here we go.
Because my mom said so!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Okay, are you ready, guard?
I'm ready.
Okay, just do it, guard.
Praise the Lord!
Yeah! I feel so good right now. This is so cool. Here we go. Man, isn't this camp great, but so awesome. Okay. Oh, okay. The awesomest reason, the number 1 reason why we came to the winter retreat. Okay, number 1 reason Just do it!
Praise the Lord!
Yeah, I'll see you later.
Woo! Yep, cooking in action!
Mindy.
Thank you.
that booty. Get that booty. Get that booty. Oh, he missed it.
I had it. I was using the wide angle.
That was bad. Nelson, the most beautiful. Don't ever forget it.
Kevin, damn it! Another way to happen! Again! Hey!
That's three, right? Okay.
Seven.
Okay, now we're ready.
Big five on that.
What is it, 9-7 or 10-7? 10-7!
5-6!
Oh, no!
Winning.
Chaos!
Chaos!
look who's back.